The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. Must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Thank you. Patrouille, patrouille.
Keine Ration.
Perfekt.
Beschwer dich bei den Briten, dass sie unseren Nachschub abgeschnitten haben. Aber das wird schon wieder.
Was war das für ein Geräusch?
Woran denkst du gerade?
Was? Ah.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Wir hätten einfach eine Mauer durch ganz Europa ziehen sollen, dann hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.
Thank you.
Irgendwann mal die Schnauze? Ganz ehrlich, ich kenne keinen, der so viel redet wie du.
Auf mich abgesehen. Keine Ahnung, was ich getan habe.
Was mit den Harlem Hellfighters? Nein.
Gott sei Dank.
Das Oberkommando spielt das Thema runter. Aber ich habe einen Freund, der im Hauptquartier arbeitet. Und der sagt, es gibt erst mal eine andere Front.
Kamerad!
mich um.
Dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you promised to get me back in one piece. What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. Who'll look me in the eye and finish it! Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.